final Maggini model around 1950s, presumably German made. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grained spruce front. It shows the typical double inlay purflings on front and back, and the typical extra twist on the scroll. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with new ebony pecs and older ebony chin rest, new ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.